Just like most people's bodies vary widely in their appearance, people's reproductive organs also vary greatly in the way they look. A person whose biological sex is male generally has a penis, a scrotum containing two testicles, and an anus that are visible on the outside of their bodies. The penis is made up of nerves, blood vessels, and tissues. It does not have any bones in it. Penis sizes can vary. Most penises are small when flaccid or soft. An erection occurs when blood flow to the penis increases, causing it to become hard. When a penis is erect, it may become between 2.5 and 6 inches in length. Some people have penises that have been circumcised, while others have the penis foreskin intact. Both are normal. The hole in the tip of the penis is the opening of the urethra, which is attached to the bladder so urine can leave the body. The urethra is also used to pass semen, the whitish fluid that contains sperm, out of the body. A person cannot pass urine at the same time as semen. So when a person ejaculates or releases semen, they will not be able to release urine at the same time. Behind the penis, hanging slightly below it, is the scrotum, a thin-walled, soft pouch of tissue that contains the testicles, sometimes called the testes or balls. The testes produce hormones, and after puberty, also produce sperm. People whose biological sex is male also have internal reproductive organs. Epididymis, a tube several feet long, wraps around the edges of the testes. Sperm produced in the testes move into the epididymis to mature before being passed on. The length of the epididymis delays the release of the sperm and allows them time to mature. There are three areas that produce fluids that mix with the sperm to make up semen. The three glands are called the seminal vesicles, the prostate gland, and the Cowper's glands. When the penis becomes erect, the tiny Cowper's gland secretes a small amount of pre-ejaculate fluid, also called pre-cum, into the urethra, which appears on the tip of the penis. This cleans the urethra in preparation for ejaculation. During ejaculation, the ejaculatory duct opens and pushes the semen out through the urethra. Wow, our bodies are pretty amazing. Don't forget to take good care of yours so you can stay healthy and happy. Wow, that was amazing. Did you get it?
No, but I got a great new profile picture for my homepage. Until next time, don't forget to visit me at amaze.org or go to my YouTube channel to watch more. Bye!